Are the donuts green? They're the Grinch's donuts. Tis the season.
In der guten alten Zeit.
In the guten alten Zeit. Guy with the barrel again. Jesus. Just do that. Weird again. The tail end didn't hit me there. What's up, Stuko? We go. gonna be like extremely on par. Yeah. Double green donuts. Oh no. Double green donuts. I miscounted. Again, if I don't get hit at all, I need, I'll just do my method where I get hit. Like low ass HP. We'll see. Low. Whole ass second. Climb too. Thank you, my friend, for the follow. Welcome to the fold. All follower notifications are anonymous. We do respect the lurkers. I'm gonna need to get hit there. This way I can save more time. So good. Made it through. Glot. That's the glot that I want to see. Sub 1440, some of best. Let's go. I love it, I love it, I love it. Do such things to me. Oh god, there's lag frames when she rolls. Over. Really close there. Why? I wonder. Try it, because I lose time without it. I'm gonna try for the first damage boost. I shouldn't die, but if I do, oh well. It's nice knowing you. Okay. Infinite. I was like, that kind of works now that I'm at a nat one. We'll see. Yo, Bubs, thank you very much for the host. Coming in on a spicy pace. Like, it's gotta hold on till the end, you know? How's your stream? Spicy PBs? Close again. 0.2 seconds. Yes! Yes, I feel that. Oh, come on! Getting so close. Getting so close to where I want to be. So close to the 14. The sub 1450. The first PB that I had was like a 0.5 second PB. Then we got the sub 15. And then we got... I'm so close to my first goal though. I want to get that sub 1445. Getting close. It's getting really good for emulator time. Yeah, the bub's host on a spicy pace. Hope you're doing good, dude. A bad thing is a bad thing. Damn, that puts us at fourth place again. No! That puts us at fourth place again. No! No! It never stops. Mata ao! It never stops. It never stops. 2 seconds away, rather three from like top two. Ugh. Yeah, Maria, magical girl. And another one. I gotta tweet that out. And tearing through this, it's like a Ghibli character. Yeah, it's funny. It's funny that you say that because I was watching a couple of those movies yesterday, and I kind of get it. Ghibli's all about giving like unsuspecting people like grand power. Yo, Wyvern, how's it going? I didn't see you there. Sorry, I was too busy tweeting. Not too busy. You can't be too busy for Wyvern. Hope you're having a good day. How's your CV attempts going so far? CV1, baby. Think about a GG's Crazar as well. At least we have a okay early game. I don't know. This is getting really, really tough to cut down. This is getting really, really tough to cut down. Oh, thank you. I really appreciate the words. Like you've been saying, like the activity is like beyond, it's so nice. Yeah, I love the activity. Like all the old school retro CV games are getting a little bit of love. I love that too. CV1 new strats. Everyone's been on that. Like, it's so dope. I wish to run CV1 one of these days, but that's hard. I feel like that's as much of a commitment as CV4.
Hey everyone, if you made it to the end of this video, you're awesome. If you really liked it, consider subscribing and watch some more of our related content here. Take care, we'll see you soon. And as always, thank you for watching.